Howdy hot dogs, this is a new episode. This is episode 30 of playing The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD. Yeah, if you noticed, the thumbnail looks a wee bit different. And I definitely do take pride in that. I don't need to fight him. Oh, a full heart piece, nice. Sweet. Whee! Okay, that was my bad, guys. My bad. ₹10, nice. Hold on, I think there was something over there. What is this? A stamp. So keep moving. Ah, shoot. My bad. Easy peasy. Now time to get this, which is the boss key. So excited for this. Huh. In case you get trapped on the other side, there's that thing. That's pretty cool. So excited to find the boss. Oh wait, hold up. I think we drop in through this spot right here. Whee! Or maybe not.
Make it. There you go.
gotta make it. Okay, there we go. Oh, okay, I think I remember. So we get, like... we go here, and then we... there we go. I do like these kind of cutscenes, they're so cool. Ready to fight in the boss fight. This is gonna be sick. Ow. This is gonna be sick.
I'm so excited.
Oh, oh, oh.
What's his name? Zant? He's still alive. And I think that's what awakens him. I don't know, that kind of doesn't even look like a crack. To me, that just kind of looks like a texture just haphazardly placed onto it, which I really don't like that fact. I don't know, they should have just made it maybe a separate model? I don't know. It's so cool that you can still see like the flesh that's still like sort of attached on him. Shoot. Oh, you can see the bottom of the map. Come on! That was literally so close. I basically did that. I basically was there. Oh shoot. Ow. Gotta climb. This boss fight's taking like forever. Stupid. I'm having such a hard time. At least why am I having such a hard time doing this? And then the second phase of the boss fight will start soon. What the hell is that? I do kind of love this boss fight though. Even though if it is really, really annoying. Where is he? There he is. Off kitty.
Bad kitty.
Bam. So then? Thank you. Ah, shoot! Whoops. What? That is not fair. Like, right after, too. That doesn't make sense. Like, okay, I broke it. So shouldn't it not appear after? I'm pretty sure that's how that works. Boss fight done. Stabs Link in the head.
Oh no, Link!
Another heart container. Nice. Oh, get ready to learn about the Twilight. Save. Yep. Yep.
These guys again.
Ah, shoot. Gotta get this green bean right here. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. I got it. Collect. Collect.
Whee! Whee!
You think they made these just to have fun? Yay, we're raising the thing. Broken into three equal shapes. Now we have to put it together. Four equal shapes, I mean. Because that's one piece. Spooky old man! Band of thieves. He wiped out a bunch of places. Thief, evil magic. With his cool, sick horse, he lit everything on fire because he was so freaking cool. But he was blind. So what, you're picking on a blind guy? Aw, you chained him up. You chained the blind guy up. That's mean. That's mean. You said he was blind. And he's mad. Red. The twilight! We send him into the twilight! Send him to the twilight realm! Cool. Friend is gone. That's sad. They still weep over him.
That's for enough.
The ancient grove, the one in the heavens. These three places. Huh. Very spooky. Well, that was nice. Well, anyways, guys, this is gonna be the end of the video. Remember, have a good day. See you guys tomorrow. Bye.